Our colleagues and their family members had a blast cutting wings, bending wire, and assembling the automatons.
So when you turn this, it's bent in a way that makes this go up and down, and it connects to the wings, and these part of the wings are held down while this goes up and down, so you push up like it's like flapping its wings, and it makes it a flying pig.